I installed the landing gear. I'm glad I really did the checking on this to make sure this would all fit, because in his process, he doesn't have you doing this. He has you doing it all on a flat piece of table, and then you'd get here and you'd put it in, and you might be off on some of the dowel holes lining up where they need to line up. So I've got this side done, and I'm going to be working on getting the other side done next.